What is going on? Multi-sampling, what is it? What's the importance of it? And how do we use it? These are the questions we're going to be addressing in this video using the Akai S950. In addition, we'll go through the process of how to multi-sample on the Akai S950 using the Akai MPC2000 as our triggering device. But first, I'd like to invite you to like, share, and subscribe to our Humble Sampler channel. And with that, let's get on with it. Now, in its most basic application, sampling involves capturing single audio source and playing it back on a MIDI channel. But what happens when you want to play more than one sample on one MIDI channel? This is where multi-sampling comes into play. Multi-sampling allows you to capture several audio sources and place them on one MIDI channel, giving you access to all your samples in one source. Now, in regards to the S950, its sampling architecture is laid out so that multi-sampling is easily attainable. The S950 has essentially two sections that handle this. The sample edit section contains all your samples where you have access to them. Think of this as a database of your samples. Following that is the program section. This is where you can organize samples and create what Akai calls key groups, which essentially is a form of organizing your multi-samples. Once you have your key groups in order, you now have access to multi-samples on one MIDI channel on whatever your destination MIDI controller or drum machine is. In this case, we're using the Akai MPC2000. So in order to set this up, we're gonna have to do some programming. So first things first, we press the Edit Program button on the S950. Our first menu that pops up is menu number 1, which is the program page. This is where we can select a name for the program that we're going to organize our samples into. Second is the MIDI program number. Now, this is more for your destination MIDI controller, in this case, the MPC2000. You can set a MIDI program number so that you can have access to multiple programs if you wanted to, and by specifying a number here, we'll instruct the S950 to call up that program. Today, we're just going to use one program, so we'll select MIDI program 1. Now, onto page number 3, which is the key group page. Again, you can have multiple key groups. In this instance, we're using 5 sounds embodied in the program that we're making. And on this page is where that is organized. And bear in mind, the key group number is just specifying how many samples you're going to have, not what those samples are going to be. So in order to specify what sample goes into what key group, we go to page number 5, which is soft sample. Here's where you get to choose the sample and assign a key range. So let's back up a bit. Key group 1 will have our first sound. Key group 2 will have our second sample. Key group 3 will have our third sample, and so on until we have 5. And each of those 5 will have a specified key range that corresponds with the pads on the MPC. Now at this point, we're pretty much set. The menus that come after this in the program menu allow you to shape the sounds by key group. This is crazy, pretty good stuff here, but not necessary for what we're doing right now. Right now, our last step resides all the way at the last menu page, which is number 16 of the program menu. We have to make sure that our S950 is receiving on the correct MIDI channel. So in this case, we just want to have MIDI channel 1, which is the most convenient. Once that is done, that is it. Now, if all our steps are correct, we should have 5 samples spread across the first 16 pads of our MPC2000. All right, let's put this to the test and see what we get. All right, we're in business. Now, if it weren't for multi-sampling capabilities, I would only have one sound available for this MIDI channel, which would be fine, but if I needed access to all of these 5 sounds, I would have to place one per MIDI channel. Completely inconvenient. So the power of multi-sampling lies in its ability to consolidate sounds, making them easier to access, and nothing benefits from this more than a drum set. Anyway, thank you for listening. If you liked and learned something today, subscribe to us on YouTube. We really appreciate it. I will catch you on the next one. In the meantime, take care of yourself. Peace.